Okay, so I have my mom here, and it's 10 to 6 on the 12th of June, 1990. And there's Dad.
There's Dad, and about 1948, there's Shirley Allahand. There's Joel Allahand. Joel's running around. Stay still, I know what's happening. That's Billy with a gun. Billy's about 6 years old there, 6 and a half.
You can hold the microphone a little closer to you while I'm speaking.
Mm-hmm. That's Billy riding a bike. And there comes Joel acting silly on a bike with Francine Allahand. That's Billy shooting. There's Francine. She was about 4 years old there.
And how old am I?
That's my Billy.
How old am I there?
About six.
So it's about 1948 rather than 47?
Wait a minute. That's before I had Jay?
Yes.
That's right. I thought I didn't get the camera till Jay was about 5 months old.
Well, I guess this is before you had Jay. It looks like before you were even pregnant with Jay.
Maybe. No, I was pregnant. You see me on the porch.
Okay.
So, I don't understand. Then it was 1948, but it was the summer before.
Yeah. Mom, when you hold the mic, you don't want to.
There comes Billy down the steps, now house on Monmouth Avenue.
Tape.
I was pregnant on there, wasn't I?
Yeah. Now, is this tape earlier or later? I guess this is later. I mean, earlier, actually. This has got to be 1948.
There's Laura.
Do you look pregnant there?
No.
So this is before...
If I was pregnant, it was
so
big
in the
summer.
This is an earlier recording than the first thing we saw. It's got to be.
I think this is after it.
Then where's the baby Jay?
I don't know, maybe we didn't have him in. That's Billy playing with a gun. I think we're on, and there's Jay.
There's Jay, okay, so.
There's Jay.
So
I don't know how old
this,
he was there, a few months old.
He was born in October, so.
He was born in October, but this is,
it's
during
October.
The winter. He's several months old. I thought we got the camera when he was 5 months old, but evidently, if I'm pregnant in the film before this, that I had it before.
Bill, we'll show you some cartoons.
There's my baby. See my baby? Oh, somebody cut his head off. There's Jay. Hi, Jay. That's me when I had dark hair. And there's Harry holding the baby. There's Billy with his cowboy hat on. Couldn't be too cold. Jay has no socks on. And there's Barbara running around. This is Aunt Fanny's farm. There's Billy and Barbara. Let's see if I see Phyllis. And there's Annette Kalb with David Kalb, buddy. Oh, and there's Aunt Ruthie with Phyllis. Now, Phyllis is 14 months older than Jay. There I am with Billy and Barbara.
You look very beautiful, Mom.
Thank you. Hi, you two. And there's my sister, my dear sister Ruthie. And there's Dad all dressed up.
No, that was Uncle Sammy.
No, that was Dad. I'm quite sure.
That's
Dad. That's Dad. That's my mother.
Mom, that's Dad now.
There's my mom on our porch on Monmouth Avenue. And there's Dad. Look how good he looked there. That was about 36 then.
Dad was about 36?
Billy, yes. And there's, is that Joel? Or is that Michael? That's my mother.
That's Michael.
Michael Rogers. And there I am.
Good-looking mom.
Right. And there's my dear father, Billy. Still on Monmouth Avenue.
Now we're in Belmore.
That's Susan. Right. Now, this is definitely before Jay was born. There's Susan at about age 5.
So this tape has got
and
to
be Billy at 6. Jackie was 11. Jackie stayed with me all summer. This
so
summer,
this is probably the first 48. Movie that you took.
No, I was pregnant on the porch. Well, the other one.
Well,
there's Aunt Ruth in 1948.
If Jay wasn't born, yeah, this movie you took first, Mother, didn't you?
But
they rounded off backwards, didn't they, Mother?
Okay, there's Jackie on the beach in Belmar.
And you're going to be pregnant, so this is
before. With Billy. Jackie stayed with me all summer in 1948 to help me take care of Billy, who was a bit much to handle at that time. There's Billy. There's Jackie making bubbles, bubble gum.
So this is 1948.
This is 1948, but...
That's right. This is before Jay, so this okay. film should have been run off first.
Just a minute. Right now.
Okay, now
it's like Aunt Ruthie. Oh, there's my mother with Phyllis and Barbara. That's Aunt Ruthie, isn't
yes.
it?
Yes. That's Aunt Ruthie.
And there's Barbara. Oh, look how beautiful she was. That's Billy flirting with the girl. And there's Laura with her beautiful curls. And there's Jay. Skinny little Jay. Remember that outfit. There's Jay with Daddy and Mommy. Dad had a full head of hair.
So Dad didn't used to wear a yarmulke all the time in those days, huh?
I guess sometimes not. Those were the days, my friend. Yeah. My cute little baby.
Yeah, you look great, Mom.
That I loved. The best time in my life was when my children were babies. I didn't know that was a baseball bat.
You didn't
a
like us when we grew up?
I love you when you grew up. It was in between that I mm-hmm. had a little problem.
No, I didn't know Dad was a baseball star.
Must have been when he had a little time.
Where is this?
I don't know. This be our backyard? No. No.
Where's this? Where Atlantic
are we?
City?
Oh, it could be Atlantic City.
Mom, you're supposed to know more about this than I am.
Well, the grass, the greenery was not Atlantic City. But this, I think, is Atlantic City. We went to Atlantic City.
Or was that up in Canada?
Jay was
State
New
York?
No. Jay was 7 months old, and after the Pesach holiday, we went down to the Breakers Hotel in Atlantic City.
This was 1949, right?
For a week. Right. while we were down there, Alan Gertner was born. It was May. Yeah, sure, there we are. It's the boardwalk in Atlantic City before the casinos.
Dad looks so good.
Dad, look, you're good. Well, he was young. He was 36. A little older than Paul is now. I used to wash the diapers at night and have them dry on a radiator. Mm-hmm. You had no portable, throwaway diapers then. Now here we are, elsewhere. This may be in Belmar. I wanted pictures of my beautiful coach that I had for Jay. Come on, Jay, let's see you strap yourself in. It's a little stroller. They weren't as prevalent as they are today. Skinny, huh? There's the three girlies, and who's the fourth one?
Francine.
Oh, Francine Allahan, yeah. There's Phyllis. So she must have been, Phyllis must have been just two.
And Laura?
Laura was four. They're 2 years apart. Now it looks like we're back in the playpen.
Belmar.
Oh, it could be in Belmar. Yeah, I thought it was my back porch.
No,
it was in Belmar. There's Bubby with Jay. It was a beautiful baby, wouldn't you say?
Yep. Yeah, he was. Got a beautiful mommy.
And there's Sarah, Sarah Goldstein.
So is this still the same summer, 49?
Yes. We're trying to show off the baby, show that he could stand. Shook him up a little so we'd have a milkshake. There's Maribelli's house across the street in Belmar.
It's only 41 years ago.
And there's Dear Daddy. And there's Shirley Lynn Teitelbaum.
The first. That's the other hands.
There's Joel. Come on, Joel. Give me a look. And there's
Grandpa.
Zeta Goldstein.
Who cut off his head?
I don't know. Taken so good. That's Betsalo Goldstein. That's Yakov Sander Goldstein. Now that looks like our porch.
Yeah.
And Billy with his Oakhurst Country Day School t-shirt. There he is, all dressed up.
What does that look like? Now we're back in Belmar?
No, I think right now... Tell you where we are. I think we're visiting Shirley Allahan in the Bronx.
Oh, really?
On Reservoir Oval. Yes. We went there for a weekend. Billy's dressed up. Is that again with... I guess that's before Jay could walk.
Mm-hmm.
That assistance, that is. That's Francine Allahan again. It's struggling. And there's Miss Shirley's mother, Mrs. Rogenstein. Yeah, I remember when we took these pictures. So that may have been in the fall of 1949. Jay didn't walk till he was about 14 or 15 months. And there's Sylvia Goldstein. Oh, he's doing a little better. Come on. Oh, there he is with Phyllis. This is in my house in Monmouth Avenue. There's Aunt Ruthie fixing Phyllis's slipper.
Remember that couch? That couch wasn't that dark in color.
Well, the lighting maybe may not be right. I'm trying to think of how old Aunt Ruthie was there. And that's Ann Bolotsky. What's Billy doing, taking a picture? And there's Phyllis and Jay. They grew up like two little lovebirds.
So you had your life.
What, in 49, and if Aunt Ruth was born in 19, she was 30. Aunt Ruth was very young there. Yeah, I never did have a light meter.
No, just had your...
Isn't that cute? Phyllis kissing Jay.
And wiping her hand.
And here I am, diapering Jay.
That was in Jay's room? Or
no, this was in my
bedroom.
Bedroom. Never had a nursery for my children. Never wanted to disturb the next child. It was a small bedroom what we had as crib there. There's Billy benching Connickalacht.
Looks like it was the fourth night.
There's Harry Goldstein benching. There's my mother. There's Uncle Jack. There's Aunt Fanny. 40 years ago. She was a young lady. I think we were eating cheese blintzes. That's a good picture of my mother.
Yeah, it is.
Now, who does she look like? Who looks
you.
Like her?
Me.
Me. You do too, huh?
I think so.
Yeah. Hiya, Billy.
Hello.
Is Aunt Fanny having some sour cream? I always included Aunt Fanny when I had company. What lovely set of lips. Helena Rubinstein lips. I remember that smock very well.
I remember that smock very well, too.
I have one home now, but it's not the same one.
So how old were you, your mother?
Well, I had Jay at 32, so if Jay's a year, I was 33. I was the age that Paul is now. Well, 33 and a half. Whatever. Hi, Jay. We hung him up and swung him. This has got a little dolly there. Doesn't Philip want to watch this?
Yeah, but I think you would talk too much, Mom.
What?
I think you would be talking too much.
Oh, no, I wouldn't talk to him.
No, he would be interrupting all the time.
Oh, he would. And what does this look like? Could this be Jay's bar mitzvah?
No, it's Stanley's wedding. See,
this is
because I didn't go.
Uncle Stanley's wedding.
What year was that?
In, I think March 25th, 1950. There's my father in his top hat and tails. And there's Elaine's grandmother.
See, this is where you come in.
One of my lights broke.
I would never have known who that was. And we could never know that one of your lights broke. If you had
one of the lights broke, and that's why the lighting is so poor. But I took a chance taking whatever would come out. That's Elaine's mother. And who's that holding up the chuppah? I don't know who that is. There's Auntie Lane. There's Auntie Lane. And Uncle Stanley.
Your mother.
And my mother busy eating.
Fussing and fussing.
And there's Elaine's mother.
You can see where Elaine, Lynn looks like Elaine, actually.
Lynn looks like Elaine's mother. And there's Stanley and Elaine kissing. I'm glad I
look
announced
at you.
It.
You got a good picture of you. You came out well.
I remember that dress. There's my father. Oh, this must be during Sheva Brochus.
So what are Sheva Brochus, Mom?
Is Yidl Schreiber.
You know what Sheva Brochus are?
Seven blessings.
Right. Set after.
And there's Tante Hinda.
Now who's Tante Hinda?
Tante Hinda, my mother's aunt. Her husband was Uncle Chaim, was a brother to my grandparents. And she
was he a Hochheiser?
She became a Hochheiser through marriage.
He was a Hochheiser.
Absolutely, my grandfather's brother. I don't remember myself jumping around like that.
Who's this woman?
Do you know who that is?
No, Mom, that's what I'm asking
you. Wait a minute. I think that's Millie's mother. That's Uncle Sammy. Boy, he was nice and skinny there. There's Mimi.
That was Millie's mother back there?
I think so.
Well, like
she came to come to the wedding. There's Aunt Bea and June. And that is, can you roll that back a minute?
Yeah.
That's Nettie. That's Saul. Mm-hmm. That was Aunt Bea's oldest son. And that's June. I thought when you ran her off the other night. 1950.
That's Nettie.
Yes. That's Ruthie Feidelson.
And that
no,
gone. A lot of people are gone.
Well, he died very young. I don't remember my mother dancing. And who is that man that she's dancing with? There's Aunt Anna. That looks like Aunt Dorothy.
It is
Aunt Dorothy. Mm-hmm. Oh, my sister Ruthie. Oh, she looks so beautiful there. Aunt Ruthie and Uncle Sammy. Oh, that's a good picture of them. And it's Aunt Estelle and Uncle Al. And Stanley and Bernice.
Now, they
Bernstein.
Couldn't have been married too long at that point.
They were married a week before.
Oh, really? Well,
right.
It's not too long, is it?
No.
Give me credit. Now we're in Stockton, California.
Oh, here we are in Stockton, California.
So this is 1948. They got these things
it
back.
It can't be 1948. The wedding was 1950. And we went to California in 1950.
I said corrected.
Okay. And there Jay's walking on his own. There's Aunt Ruth. Not too clear. There's
a swimming pool.
And that's water. And let's see if we got swimming there. There I Am. That was a dark green dress with white stripes. And there's Billy ready to take a dive. Mm-hmm. And there's Beautiful Jay. To show these to Jay, but I don't know. I'll have my VCR yet.
All and, promised.
And is Billy going into the pool? One of the times he was behaving pretty well, when he wasn't pulling a swing out from some child of Aunt Ruth's nursery group.
Yeah, I do. Or cutting up David's photography up in his little studio.
That I don't remember.
Paper slicing machine.
I don't remember.
Paper cutting machine.
On purpose?
No, I didn't do it on... Well, I did it on...
You were angry?
No. I was just experimenting. Oh, it's a paper cutter. So I put some paper in there. Cut.
And there's Susan Saxon at age 7. There's Jay Goldstein.
Glacey.
There's Uncle Lacey watering the lawn. 40 years ago, it was 50. And that looks like David Saxon.
The future
film editor. There's Bill going to ride the bike.
Future film composer.
Look at that.
There's Aunt Ruth.
And there's Aunt Ruth. Maybe. And there's Aunt Anna. They're helping me with my laundry, I think. And there's David watering the lawn. You know how much heavier Aunt Ruth is here than...
Yeah.
She was young then. She was 47.
Really?
That's right. She's 87 now. She was working very hard. She was running a day nursery. There's a friend of theirs, her name is Clara Jacobson.
Mm-hmm. You continue, I'll be right back.
And there's Jay. And there's Aunt Anna. And there's Jay carrying a basketball. It's almost bigger than he is. Jay's about 19 or 20 months old there. Hiya, Jay. It was adorable. I adored every minute of taking care of him. Hey, Jay, you flattened the... Aunt Ruth, hi, you look so young. Look at you. Oh, there's Zeta. It looks like we're back in Belmont, New Jersey again. There's Shirley Allahan coming out of the beach in Belmont, out of the water, rather. Laura, holding on to the ropes. Belmont, New Jersey, it's Francine Allahan.
That
no, that's Belmar. I don't know what year this was. I thought it was still 1950, but Jay's much bigger there.
I remember that.
Jay's much bigger.
Okay, is that Francine again?
That's Francine. Laura without her teeth.
Well, it's got to be, what, 51?
She's 5.
So you had a good time.
Laura was
Belmar.
Born in 45, so that must be 50, but Jay looks a lot bigger. I don't know whether Shirley was staying with us or whether she had an apartment there then. One summer she had an apartment.
Did she?
Yeah. And someone was careless with a pressure cooker, it exploded. That's
that.
Sheldon Hochheiser, about 7 months old, in our living room in Lakewood.
On 812 Monmouth Avenue?
No.
We're now in the house?
We're now in the house.
Is this the first movies of the
Sheldon
house?
Sheldon was born in 1951.
Is this the first movies of the house? You moved into
1952. I have a lot of pictures of
you
the
moved
house.
Into 52.
No, house. I moved in November 51.
No, 51? November 51? When did I move in? Did I move in with you?
You were 9 years old. So,
I moved
right?
in with you, huh?
Yeah.
November.
Jay was 3, so it's 51.
Glad you took me with you.
But Sheldon was born in 51.
That's Jay. It's a little baby.
It's Jay. A little boy like Philip.
Mm-hmm. I'm not a little boy, I'm a big boy.
That's right. Philip's big.
And there's Jay. Look, he's digging in the sand with a winter suit on, snow suit.
No, a shovel.
That looks like our backyard.
It is. It is a backyard. Is that a little snow on the ground?
That's snow.
Fresh cement.
Throwing a kiss. Oh, that walk looks nice. I remember
there's
that
Sylvia.
Coat.
Oh, that's the house.
That's the house. The fence was natural wood? I don't remember. I thought it was red.
No, it was a natural wood that was, I guess, sealed with a stainer or something.
Yeah, then we must have painted red later on. This looks like somebody's birthday party. There's Jay in a beautiful suit that Grandma Helen gave him. And there's Jay sitting on the toilet seat.
It's my little brother, Paul. I mean, Philip, that's my little brother, Jay. See?
Now that I don't understand. He looked much bigger on the beach.
I don't know, Mom. Maybe they got these mixed up. Maybe we...
Maybe.
They mixed some of them up from the order we put them in.
Yeah, we mixed them up. Because he looked bigger in the snowsuit. On the beach. Hi, Jay.
Hi, Jay.
Jay, come on, throw a kiss to Philip. That's Jay. Put your shirt on all by yourself. And brush your teeth. What's he got in his mouth?
It's a toothbrush.
Yeah, but his mouth looks all colored. Ah, you were so cute, Jay. You look so good without a beard.
He has a beard.
Well, you're in playing piano.
Now, you have to... This is Bill playing a piano. It's about... It. I don't know, 7 or 8 years old.
Mm-hmm.
Bill, you have to tune that music into that, will you?
Okay, we'll put some music into that.
Yeah, you were 8 years old because that's when you wore glasses for a while. Now this is Grandpa Charlie and Grandma Helen's 40th anniversary.
Where's Paul?
He wasn't here yet. There's my mom, my dad, and a big bunch of flowers. I knew they were coming. I pulled in advance. There's Zeta Charlie.
Is their 40th anniversary?
Yes. There's Aunt Ruthie.
So what year was this?
There's Annette Kalb, 1951. There's Aunt Dorothy. God, the whole cemetery.
Aunt Dorothy.
Aunt Carrie. Uncle Jack. Aunt
Fanny.
Who was
Aunt Carrie, mother?
She was the wife. There's Jerry Kalb. There's Uncle Al, my father's brother. There's Ruthie Fidelson, mm-hmm. Nat Fidelson. All gone now. There's Mr. and Mrs. Lepson. Very dear friends. There's Aunt Anna, my mother. My step-grandmother. Aunt Danny Schreiber.
Who's that man? Is that a Spilky or something?
Spilky, yeah. And there's Uncle Sammy's parents.
Who is Spilky related to?
Just a minute. And there's Rosalind, and he married my Aunt Danny Schreiber.
Okay, that's, what's his
that's
name?
That's Irving.
Right, that was Irving.
And there's Mr. Spinrad.
Right.
Joe Spinrad. And there's Max. And there's Aunt Lee's parents. That's little Max. There's Aunt Elaine's parents. There's Uncle Abe and Aunt Lee. And there's Sandra.
Ow.
There's Dina and Dorothy. Who's Uncle Leon there?
So who is Spilky related to, I asked you?
He was married to Aunt Danny Schreiber.
And how is she related? Oh, she
my father's sister.
Okay, there you go.
Mrs. Lepson. Aunt Rose.
Your father's sister was a Schreiber?
She married Uncle Benny Schreiber. It's her grandsons that live in Lakewood.
I thought you said she was married to Spilky.
That was later on, after Uncle Benny died.
Oh, I see. So it was a second.
And there's Aunt B. And there's my mother's stepmother, Namima.
What was her name? Namima?
I think Esther. They called her Mima.
Mima.
Mima means aunt.
In what language? Yiddish?
Yiddish. That was a very pretty dress I had, I remember it. Aunt Danny, she was the world's best baker.
Mm-hmm.
And her son, her youngest son, is Alan Schreiber, who's the
That's
father.
That's a nice dress you're wearing there, Mom.
Yes, that was a lovely dress. Came from the Rosalie shop, his dad. And there's Jay, he was so cute then. And there's Phyllis.
And there's your 40th anniversary cake for your mom
and
dad.
Yeah, that's Barbara. And Mrs. Goldback made the cake and I decorated it. Well, the party's over.
And now we're
out. And we're out walking. I don't know. Oh, we're back in Atlantic City. At Simone. Simone Austin. Jay was about 3. So you were about 9.
You want me to take you there, Philip? Mm-hmm. That place doesn't exist anymore. It's not there anymore. You know, this is a long time ago. It's when I was a little boy. That's me. When I was a little boy, right there.
So, I want to go there. I want to go in there.
Okay.
You'd be shocked if you saw Asbury Park. All the rides, it's sad.
All gone, Philip. We'll have to take you some other place.
Point Pleasant.
There I am in a little boat.
See?
Point
Pleasant.
A boat.
And there's Simone.
Yeah. We'll take you on a little boat.
See, I knew enough to take the pictures just as they came around. Billy, mm-hmm. Jay.
Where's the big boat?
Let it go.
And you don't yet get off. That's beach.
There's Phyllis and Jay.
Mm-hmm.
looks like we're back in Belmar. And there's Barbara, daintily going into the water.
Mm-hmm. There were sharks in the water.
Yeah, there were some sharks in the water, but not right by the beach. Thank God.
Where's the
that
sharks?
Looks like Laura.
Can't see them.
Oh, this film is over.
And the next film.
It's over.
Here comes the next one. Okay, that's water. That's got to be Silver Springs, Florida.
Is this picking up even more?
Silver Springs,
how do you
Florida.
Know? It's Silver Springs, Florida.
By the way, the microphone's on all the time. So
the glass bottom boat.
That's the bridge.
Mm-hmm. It's a boat. On the bottom is glass, and you can see all the fishes on the bottom of the water.
And you don't have to get off.
And these are the orange trees in Florida, mm-hmm. which we were so fascinated.
Do you recognize Sylvia, Philip?
I remember that dress with a lot of white daisies.
I want to look like that.
Mm-hmm. And who's that? Who's that? That's me.
It's Billy playing ball. Oh, he's playing with an orange. See? How do you like that?
How do you do that, Bill?
Well, you just play with an orange. You throw it up. And
there's Jay trying to get his favorite blanket off the line.
Mm-hmm. Go tell Mommy to come in. Come on.
Come on. Come on, you're missing a good movie.
Mom.
That was good. I had a stomach ache.
Mom, I've had the both.
You had a stomach ache?
Yeah, it was gone.
It was gone? See?
Phyllis.
You're just looking at him. That's fine.
Mom.
This
Mommy,
Phyllis and Jay.
Being in my room.
Oh, there's Jay's red convertible.
Yeah, that's Jay and
Mommy,
Phyllis.
I saw the boat. Okay. I saw the boat.
Keep it quiet.
It seems to me that France pictures run a lot more. Well, I think we've got a swimmer here.
You might have transferred them at a little slower speed.
That's the water.
Where is this?
I bet this must be in Florida.
Florida?
The pool, yeah.
Oh, this has got to be when I was 8 years old and saw a man in the pool with hair on his back and thought, oh, how terrible.
This, you were 10 here.
Now I have hair on my back.
You were 10 here.
Okay, I was 10 there, right. Now that's Jay. So this
and there's
is
Jay. You know who that is? That's Paulette Gertner.
That's Paulette Gertner?
Paulette Gertner. At about a year and a half old.
Is this in Florida?
I told you, and that's Dolly Gertner. No. Oh, no!
Mother, no lush and horror, please, on the mic.
And there's Dad.
This is for posterity, Mother, you know? 50 years from now, you're going to be listening to this, and remember that my mother had a racy mouth.
I told Paulette about this movie. She said she'd like to see it. The little ball had a baby just so
I
want to
go
on
one of these.
I think
she's
got four children of her own.
I want to go on one of these.
You do? Okay, maybe we can find one.
Are they on the rides again?
Okay.
Jay?
You have such a long
it's Jay.
Wish
where's
list.
Billy?
I want to go in the cars. And that.
Maybe I didn't. Maybe I'm not there anymore.
Yeah, we're going to go on the horsey. See, on the merry-go-round.
There I am.
I'm going to go on the horse, too.
Okay.
It looks like Dad up there holding you. Yeah. Going too fast for me. I didn't slow down the speed enough.
So how old were you here, Mother? Well, let's see.
If Jay was 3, I was about 35.
That's about, what, 53, Mom?
There's the Monkey Jungle.
1953, Mother?
If you were 10 when we were there.
Well, 52.
Then. It's 52.
That's the bird.
And Jay was 3 and a half. Yeah, that's a flamingo.
Flamingos. You've seen flamingos at the zoo, Philip.
Pink flamingos?
I didn't saw that.
That's a parrot.
I didn't saw it.
And that's a parrot. It's a brother and a sister flamingo. Oh, and there's
a peacock.
The peacock, the bird of paradise.
What do they call peacocks in Russian?
Open its feathers.
I saw it. I saw that. Remember?
Isn't that beautiful?
Pavlin. That was a beautiful peacock.
And there's a monkey just drank Coca-Cola out of a bottle. Here we are back at the swimming
pool. This is still in Florida?
Yes. Mm-hmm. Back in the pool.
Yeah, it was some big. Is that the time we went out? Dad took me out on a boat. We went fishing, and I was wearing shorts, and I came back with sunburned legs and mosquito bites all over my legs.
I don't remember.
Because there's some pictures of me wearing shorts but having my legs wrapped in rags to try to protect it from.
Where are the pictures?
You must have them at your house someplace.
I don't know. This is Sarasota, Florida.
And who had her arm in a sling?
That's. A friend of mine, he used to live near my parents' store in North Arlington, Marie Belanti. She's an artist. Mm-hmm. And she was married and lived, and we went to see her there. And at the same time, we went to see the home of the Ringling Brothers.
Oh, yeah.
The circus. I forgot what was wrong with her arm. I think she had a sprain. She had her arm bandaged. This girl, this Marie, and her family, they were Italian people, they were artists from a very poor family, and she would make, each one of them, for Christmas and Easter, they would walk out, dressed like Fifth Avenue. They had very, very good tasting clothes, making their own clothes, but no, they were handy.
Okay, this is Niagara Falls, right, Mother? Yes, it's gotta be. When did we go to Niagara Falls? Shortly thereafter. My God, you know, it's amazing to think that that was an hotel because you're traveling all the time. All the years, vacations and birthdays.
Well, that's when I took pictures. This must be in the fall. In the spring, during break, we would
fall when? Before Rosh Hashanah, maybe? Or?
No, I
know. It's summertime already. My goodness gracious.
After the hotel. Yeah, we are back in Belmar.
Could that have been late spring up in Niagara Falls?
It's possible. Oh, I remember that holiday. Yes, it was late spring. That time we had Aunt Fanny with us?
I don't remember.
No, that was a trip to the Adirondacks. That was a different trip. There's Lynn Teitelbaum.
I don't know that one. Mm-mm.
And there's Bill.
Yeah.
He's going to dig his way to China. Oh, I have to get changed.
You don't have to.
Oh, no. You're going to go with the spots.
Let's go just another film.
Is Phyllis making mud pies? Yeah. That's how she learned to make hamburgers later in life.
See how many we have to get?
That's when the beach was busy.
I have that one too.
Do you have trouble with friends?
So you're wearing your badge for your monthly badge, Mother?
That's right, the beach badge for Belmar.
Well, how much did they cost in the old days there?
I think we paid, I don't know, somewhere between $3 and $6 for the season badge.
Even then?
Yeah.
And what do they cost now?
Now? Well, there's a lot of arguing going on in the state.
Where they should have any.
They were charging $8 the last couple of years.
That's all?
On weekends, and $5 a day.
Weekend,
$5 a day.
As opposed to $6 a season in 1952? They charged $8?
I think when I first came to Belmont in 1940, I think it was $1.50 for badge for a season.
Mm-hmm. I can smell the salt water.
Yeah.
And the sand, and the suntan lotion.
There's Dad. Now, where did he get time off on the beach?
He used to come down around 4 o'clock in the afternoon.
For a quick swim.
For a quick swim.
Go back and work till 12 o'clock at night. Hiya, Bill. Oh, there's Dad with his best girl.
Mm-hmm.
I said, sit down, did you see?
Mm-hmm.
Wait a minute. Is this Belmont?
Yes, it's Belmont. See
those
the,
things hanging from the umbrella.
I can see the 10th Avenue, not the 10th Avenue, the 8th Avenue
pavilion.
Little snack bar that used to be there.
I don't remember that bathing suit. I don't remember having a red bathing suit. I guess I did.
Okay, now it looks like the first of the many birthday
parties. Here we go to a birthday party.
Jay's right? Birthday party, huh?
That looks like Jay's birthday party. Is Alan Gertner? Did we have balloons even back in those days?
Mm-hmm.
If we had to blow them up ourselves,
you
didn't go buy them.
Was it on my left for them?
There's Bubby Goldstein. There's Daddy.
Which is that?
There I am. I don't remember that hairdo at all. Looks like a wig.
She's speaking into it. So recording her voice.
Hiya, Jay. That beautiful face is covered with a beard now.
Hi, Dad.
Hiya, Harry. Those were the days, my friend. Too bad they had to end. That looked like David Altman over there.
Mm-hmm.
That's what it was. Jay used to call him David Maltman. Get over that hairdo. Gert Meskin, she's gone.
When did she die?
William Goldstein. Gert died several years ago.
Yeah, Faye.
Simone Oster. That's my dining room.
Looks the same.
That's right.
Come
it isn't. Oh, there's a sweater. There comes the birthday present.
Uh-huh.
A sweater.
The clock.
An album.
What did it say on there?
I don't know. Another shirt. Another shirt.
Hope you could exchange some of those shirts, Jay was thinking.
So where's the toys? This looks like it might have been birthday number 4.
Mm-hmm.
Isn't that nice? Another shirt.
Another shirt.
Should have said something for Philip. Oh, there's Sharon. That's Sharon Goldstein. Well, pajamas. Isn't that nice? And what? I just saw my bone china. It's in the same place. Where is this?
Is that like Frontier Town or someplace? Or
North Pole.
That's that trip with Aunt Fanny, isn't it?
She came along so that you and Jay don't fight.
Right. She sat between us?
She didn't. She said she would. But she took up half the back seat. And there's Chief Indian.
Mm-hmm. There's Indian.
It's an Indian chief.
I want to go on that thing.
You do? You want to go on that thing?
Yeah.
Look what happens when you go on that thing, Philip. What? They drop you into the water. Look at that. You want that to happen to you? Look again. And the man's tied to the chair. He can't even get out. I don't think you want that.
How did I get off?
I don't know. Who's that?
That's the...
That's just the...
Pillory.
Workers.
I guess so.
That's the gun. Don't shoot.
Well, Sable Castle.
Well, Sable Castle.
That was upstate New York, wasn't it, or what?
Yes, we went up to the Adirondacks. Mm-hmm.
There's Aunt Fanny.
There's Aunt Fanny.
The peacemaker.
Yeah, and I wanted to go to the Thousand Islands.
And? Well, Dad, that's one island too many?
Dad wanted to turn around and go home.
Mm-hmm. Because Aunt Fanny was with you?
No, he wanted to make sure, and she was encouraging him.
Well, she was,
tell you a few other things when we were off screen.
Okay. I prefer you to tell me while we're on screen.
Yoshinara?
No. Stop it, Philip. No, don't do that. Don't do that, Philip.
Our children wondered how come we went on vacation and took her along.
Her children wondered? Yeah. They were smart enough not to.
They thought we invited her.
Oh. You didn't?
Invited her for a ride to Rutherford. And she continued because her son and daughter all live there. Oh, there's Jay on a pony.
I'm going on a pony.
You went on a pony, didn't you?
What?
You went on a pony.
And there's Billy, captain of the ship.
I'm going on a pony. I'm going on a pony again.
Okay.
And where's the pony?
This looks like a few of the islands. It took from a distance. No, I don't know what that is. What is it? What does that say?
I don't know.
Looks like we're back in Belmar. We got back in a hurry.
It's Laura.
It's Laura. Laura J. Here we are at another birth. That's Susan Gertner. She looks so pretty there.
Gertner?
No, that wasn't Susan Gertner.
No, it wasn't Susan Gertner.
I know who that was. Susan Morris.
Was that Susan Morris?
Yes.
Well, she looked pretty.
She said she was a beautiful child. Is Jay again?
Is this Jay's birthday?
Looks like he's wearing a shirt from last year's birthday.
Yeah, did you do any of Paul's birthdays or just Jay's birthdays?
I made parties for you too.
Look, Mom, no yellow.
never ate without a yarmulke. There's Alan Gertner, there's Phyllis, there's Lillian, Rosalie, that's Susan Morris, that was David Maltman, and that was Ellen Hochgeiser.
Was that Helen
Frances
Sobin?
Oster.
Is that Helen Sobin in the red?
I don't think so. No. Could have been. There's Grandma Goldstein. There's Mommy and Dad. There's Aunt Ruthie. Come on, stop.
Come on.
A toy, what do you know?
Mm-hmm.
A game, an etch-a-sketch. Look at that vest. Just what they're wearing
a
today.
Wow. Look at those pictures, says Jay.
I want to color.
Look at the lipstick on his cheek.
Oh, look at that nice red shirt with a zipper. Look at the jacket. I made parties so that we'd have clothes.
We're going to take a break after this film.
Yeah, I have to get changed. Wow, look at that. That's a mailman kit. Mm-hmm. You remember, I have some still pictures of him. With that, I think Mrs. Goldback gave that there, Mark. Winter Cook.
Mm-hmm.
There's my mother, my dear mother, and my father. Hiya, Pop. Hi, Mom. Here they are. There's Aunt Fanny.
Mom, did you like Aunt Fanny an awful lot?
I did. I was very good to her, but she was good to me, too. But she was pushy.
What? Stop it. Go put your shoes on.
There's Aunt Ruthie. And that's Maya. Isn't that Maya Gertner?
Maya Gertner. Okay, Mother, here we are, coming up to the ice skating.
It looks like Jay. Oh, Jay fell down.
No, it's Jay.
I don't know how old he was there. And there's Bill. You were a good skater then.
Yeah, I remember the skate house.
Yeah. Now there's old grass on that corner.
What year did that rink disappear?
I really don't know.
So what's his, I'm about 10 years old, 11?
You look like about 10, and Jay would be about, oh, you must be about 11, and Jay would be 5, 6 years
so
difference.
So that'd be about 53?
About 53. 53, possibly 54, I'm not sure. Is that Dad and I?
Yeah. Why are these pictures so grainy?
I don't know.
Now it's summer.
We're at some amusement park.
Doesn't that look like Ocean County Park?
They didn't have amusements.
That wasn't an amusement.
That wasn't an amusement?
It was a horse-drawn carriage.
Well, then it very well could be Ocean County Park. Why would I be all dressed up at a picnic? Yeah, there's Phil Gold.
See, there's horses.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's Ocean County Park.
That's right. There's Helen Gertner again. There's Alan, the audiologist. That must have been a... I think a shul picnic.
Yeah, that sounds right.
I don't know who that is. Wait a minute. No. That's Mrs. Manning. Was that your third grade teacher?
No, it wasn't my third grade teacher, Mrs. Manning.
No.
That's Dad.
That's we're in the house already. I don't know if I took movies building the house, but I took a lot of still films in different stages of the house being built. Mm-hmm. Foundation, the digging.
Well, we moved into the house in
51. Well, you were 9 and Jay was 3.
My bar mitzvah or what?
No, there's Aunt Ruthie. We might be in Aunt Ruthie's backyard. That's her stoop in Rutherford.
Oh.
Sander. That's Laura.
Sheldon there?
That's Sander. Yeah, there's one there where Sheldon is doing a dance, a jig. Look at Sander with that haircut. My God. That's Sheldon doing a jig. Probably singing at the same time. There's my dear mother. Yeah, there's my sister. I think that was Charlotte sitting with Grandma.
A pink shirt.
Is that a pink shirt? The orange shirt. You see that shirt?
Yeah.
Recently, recently there was someone on television. I forgot what poem.
Bridge.
Right, wearing the identical shirt.
I know. I was there when they shot it. I was at the studio when they shot it.
Did you recognize this shirt?
Absolutely.
You had one and Jay had one. And this is Jay's, I think, his 6th birthday party. His teacher, what was her name again?
Want to hold this for a while?
I can hold it. There's Jay singing. Those are probably the goodies I brought to school for Jay's party.
You can hold it closer to your mouth. It's better.
It's Jay and Alan. They were quite a team. And now they're separated.
What, they're not friends anymore?
Well, they live in two different worlds, two different countries.
Oh, that. Well, Jay was a cute kid.
Well, you were all cute kids. You grew up to be handsome men. Mrs. Lasky, wasn't that her name, Mrs.
Well, maybe that's
Lasky?
The same teacher that was in the other picture.
And that's me, probably helping with the party. I wonder if it was Fatima eating ice cream.
You buy the ice cream for the kids?
Oh, yeah, sure. The mothers bought cupcakes or made little baskets, whatever, and served ice cream.
Yeah, that was a tail-ending, right?
Well, I wonder who that is. Know who that
Paul.
Is? That's Paul. Paul Anna. Should have come and see. Look at that. Doesn't look like him, does it?
No.
He was very, very tiny there.
Is this
the one with the that I, yeah, but the last time we ran it off, I don't know that we took that part out or not. Look at that. I'd be afraid to handle a little one like that. They're like slippery eels.
How old was he? A couple of weeks?
A few weeks. That's all. I think it was under a month there.
Looks like Paul.
No. This one has no teeth. Doesn't look like Paul. Like Paul looks today. See? We didn't have that shot. Somehow, maybe I did have it edited out.
Well, I don't remember whether it was Paul or Jay.
No, it was Paul. I remember that. I tell you, your baby's got very good care. I loved handling you and taking care of you. This is Jay's bar mitzvah. Let's see who I can...
This is my bar mitzvah mother.
Billy's bar mitzvah. I stand corrected.
You sit corrected. It's okay. We could go to California with Paul.
Not with Paul. No, that's Paul. No. It looks like it might be Belmar. That's Sharon Goldstein.
So this is 1955.
Yes. Is Howard Sobin. Is that George Kramer? Billy Greenberg? Well, that's Howard.
That was Howard Sobin, right. Now that's what Howard...
There's Aunt Faye and Bubby
right.
Goldstein.
And
there's my mother and Zeta Charlie. And there I am with Billy and his dear daddy. We were all a bit younger then. This is the head table, I believe. There I am again, is Billy with his Thomas. Was that Rabbi Lavovitz? There's Aunt Faye. Oh, this looks like the candle lighting. It's a good picture of Bubby. And there's my mother and father. And there's
Uncle Abe
and Aunt Lee.
Uncle Dave. Aunt Miriam, Uncle Sammy.
And Aunt Ruthie. There's Martin Gertner. There's Uncle Macy and Aunt Leona.
That's the bar mitzvah boy.
And that's the bar mitzvah boy. Boy, Rabbi Lavovitz looks young. There's Aunt Anna.
Everybody looks younger.
You know why? We were younger. George Kramer.
Billy Greenberg.
Howard Sobin. Bubby Goldstein. Aunt Miriam. The host and hostess is Billy and a little bit of Jay. That look like Aunt Dorothy. That's Linda Gold. Aunt Ruthie, my dear sister. Here we are at the head table, my mother and father.
What were they serving?
And that's Phyllis.
What did they serve at the bar mitzvah, do you remember?
I think we had turkey. Oh boy, look at those big ears. That's a sign of good brains.
Yeah, I played by ear.
That's right,
now
no
we're
wonder.
Going back to 1949, if this is correct.
Oh, this is when we got home, and we put all your cards on the thing. Oh, why don't you now? You should put some trumpet sound into that.
It's all right, Mom.
There were all the greeting cards and telegrams spread out on the dining room table. Sure, there's Paul in the carriage. Oh, you just missed it. And here we are in Atlantic City.
I saw it. Was even.
Yeah, I know. I saw most of it.
Look how fat Dad was there. That's the way he's sitting, anyhow.
So, what year was Paul born?
Paul was born in 56.
John
was 56. There he is. He used to go all the way across the kitchen floor with that. How cute. A teeter-totter. Do you remember how you used to scoot across the floor with it?
Uh-huh. That looks like Paul. He always had a good taste for food.
Yeah.
Future gourmet.
That's right. Started in young, everything went to his mouth. I thought he was going to grow up to be a bouncer in a liquor store. And Bill? No, no. That's no. That's Jay, that's right.
Can't even tell us apart.
Oh, look at how cute.
He was racing. I want it now!
He was racing. Well, he must have been about 4 months here, 4 or 5 months possibly. He's sitting up all by himself.
But they start to sit up when they're six.
Some younger, some older, you know, but I don't remember. Looks like he's racing, trying to get there in a hurry. There's Brother Bill.
There I am, darling. Do you like me with a short hair?
Mm-hmm. There's Brother Bill.
I was 14 and a half. Mm-hmm. Would you have gone for me then when I was 14 and a half?
No. Did you like very... I was born here.
Well, if you were. I mean, did you like very thin guys?
I don't know. I didn't like anybody who was 14 years old. That's how I remember. I must have been 7 when I used to like boys when she was
14. I don't remember my hair being that color.
I started to go out with older people.
Oh, I'm bathing him again?
You don't remember your hair being that color? Black? You had black hair on it?
Not black. Dark brown. Brown. Yeah. And face hair was dark. Black. Remember? She used to color it. That's it. Turn around, Harry. You know, he looks so much like Uncle Mesh there that even I have to look twice. Make sure. Oh, here we are on the beach in Belmar.
Summer. So is this Paul's first summer? Is that about a year old or 2 years old? That's a year old, right?
No, that's before he was a year. He becomes a year in September.
Yeah, right, so it's 56.
And that's Jay. Why did I say it was you?
That's 19.
But you were there a minute ago, weren't you? That's 57.
This is 57? That's right, 1, 2, 10, 56, 57.
That's Jay?
Yes.
But Don looks so much like you.
I'm already 15 years old here.
Well, that's how I know it's not you.
Well, that's very clever.
Yeah. Is that Barbara?
Is that Barbara?
She's not as blonde as Barbara, but that's Barbara. That's why my hair looks black. You see the coloring. There he is in the playpen. You didn't stand up. When you stood up at 6 months, then I went out and bought a playpen and a walker.
That's
Ray. Oh, right. We often wonder whatever happened to him. Ray Albanowski. I couldn't get over that shirt that they used in the movie. I gave them away a long time ago.
Or the same shirt ended up.
Maybe they ended up getting it in the thrift shop.
That was a hotel in Belmar, darling, right across the street from the ocean.
Yeah. Anyhow, part of it's the grounds. Between two buildings.
You can see it's the ground. It's also the grass.
Paul didn't like the feel of the grass. He used to pull his feet up. And there's Laura.
One of those old metal rocking chairs.
I have two of them in my backyard. For sentiment reasons.
Now, to the right here is an old Victorian house that we used to live in sometimes during the summers.
Is that what he keeps picking his foot up? He didn't like the feel of the grass.
Okay, now it's probably his birthday.
Well, I don't think so. Could be. Maybe you were taking movies. You're not in it.
Simone.
That's Simone. Yeah. Oh my. Simone loved you. I remember her saying, and I held his hand. She was 6 years old, 7 years old. Oh, he's walking already, see?
Now it's winter.
We're back in winter again.
Boy, time flies when you're on 8mm.
I don't know where this is. Looks a little, it could be in Fanny's farm. Oh, the swings must be our backyard then. Oops. Can you picture that face with a beard?
Paul doesn't.
Paul doesn't have a beard.
He doesn't have a beard.
Well, no, I mean Jay's face. I don't know what, you know, I never thought you and Jay resembled each other, but I keep thinking that it's you.
Well, you're just getting older, so. Where is this? Point Pleasant or someplace that I don't go to?
If it's on the rides, wait a minute. We were in Atlantic City once together. I can't sit. Hold this a minute. Okay. I don't know if this is Point Pleasant or it could be Bradley Beach.
You had rides in Bradley Beach too? I don't
remember. Oh, yeah. We took you on your first rides when you were about 14 months old, 15 months. But I think Dad and I enjoyed it more than you did. Here we are in the crib. Dad used to say that was Buffnick's crib.
I don't know if these are in order. These might not be in order. This looks
younger. We said that when we said that once before. That's right. We had some of him with a haircut. Or was that Jay? Oh, that was Jay. This is Paul. Is the living room?
Now, how old would he have been when he started walking?
After a year. About, he didn't walk at a year. He was about 14, 15 months. Both him and Jay. You walked
right,
at a year.
This probably is in order. He's got longer hair. He's over a year.
Had a black phone in the living room?
Yes,
what
he did.
What had a colored phone?
Well,
that was Jay. That was an adorable outfit, I remember. Jay,
I was off to college, right? Wasn't I? No, I wasn't.
No, he was three when you went off to college.
So maybe I'm taking the movies.
Maybe you're taking the movies.
Notice how the camera's held steady.
That must be my backyard. Remember the swing outfit we had?
Mm-hmm.
And his, you see, the coloring isn't right because his hair was never that dark. His hair was more like Phillips' color.
Mm-hmm.
And that looks like you in
the
back.
The films were old when they were transferred and the color fades a little bit.
Now that's you back there. No, that's me? Oh.
You're not doing a great job.
Well, okay, that's Barbara.
Good, we agree on that.
And there's Laura.
No, that's Phyllis. It's not Laura. It's Phyllis and Paul.
Maybe you should do the narrating. You do a better job than I do. Yeah, this is Belmar.
Well, you'll fill in what I don't remember. I don't know where Laura is.
Well, if he's walking, he's got to be a year and a half old.
Well, it's his birthday in September, so he's almost 2 years here.
Oh, that's
right.
That's Jay? No, that's Paul.
Mom.
Okay.
God help us.
Because Jay was born in October, and he was born in September.
So he's definitely Paul. You see how old Phyllis is?
Yes. That looks like David Kalb.
No,
I don't think it is because David is 4 years younger than you.
And
you were four when he was born, so it's not David.
Okay, now we have a birthday party.
Here we have a birthday party.
Paul's birthday party.
Is it Paul's or Jay? Yeah, it looks
no,
like
that's Paul's. And
oh, it looks like Philip. Well, they all look the same, these kids.
Oh, wait a minute. That's Sharon. That's
Simone. Me? No, that's Jay.
No, you're getting them mixed up.
Yeah, I get them mixed up. I guess I'm taking all the pictures.
So it must have been Jay's birthday. He blew out the candles.
Mm-hmm.
That looks like my mother. The navy dress, yeah.
Is it navy or black? I don't know. It looks black.
Navy style.
I don't remember the dress.
Well, there it is, in case you forgot.
I know, but I said I don't remember it.
It's not your dress, David?
David Altman.
Is that David Altman?
Mm-hmm.
Jay used to call him David Maltman.
Yes.
Sharon and Sirk. She's a mommy. Aunt Miriam.
Jay's a daddy.
Who's this?
That's Paul. I have that hat. I saved that hat from that. That was a gorgeous outfit with leather leggings, you know,
some
the red coat.
Big face
and I saved the hat.
The sun was reflecting on it. Next film. Now it's the summer again. Notice we mostly have summertime and birthdays. So
well, it's easy.
Fall is almost 3 out.
So I guess
this
so.
Would be, what, 59?
Right.
That's when I graduated high school.
That's right. I graduated in 59.
But Anna was still not born.
No, not yet.
Okay, wait, it's coming.
Bobby died about three weeks after your graduation. There's the swimmer. Jay, are you? Jay, where are you? He went to day camp, but not at that age.
He's taking the pictures.
No, Mom might have done it. I don't know what I was doing.
Six, it's three.
Was
you
teenager.
Was, if you were 17, no. That's right, you
yeah.
were.
Yeah, you don't like
you may have
I
been
was
out.
To the beach with my friends.
Yeah. Beach under the boardwalk, you know.
Mom, looks like you're a little Zoftic there.
I'm Zoftic now, too.
Look, that's the same haircut that Philip has.
That damn, that's not Phyllis.
Yes, it is.
How
it's
could
Phyllis.
Phyllis is? Oh, she's 14 months older than Jay, not Paul.
Hey, hey, hey. Well, I'm glad we got you doing this now, Mom. So now that's the playground at Del Mar. There's Laura, finally.
Is Laura? I wonder if she was working as a counselor already then.
Probably.
Let's see. Laura's 2 years older than Phyllis, so she'd be 3 years older than Jay. It's the basketball court out back. Well, that must be Jay never wore glasses. It's either you or one of the guests. Swear, I look at him and I think I'm seeing Uncle Meshi. Right, don't ride into the fence, Harry. It was a 59 Oldsmobile. I mean, we got it when the 60s came out. It's our backyard again.
Basketball?
I guess so. I don't remember it. Oh, we're at a party again. Oh, whose birthday party is this? Oh, this one. looks like Paul. If that's his third or fourth birthday, I heard you. It's already in my 40s. He needed help getting up. Now he helps me get up. That was Evan.
How old is Paul here?
Three or four. I think four. I'm not sure. Doesn't look four. That's when milk came in bottles. This is our backyard at home in Lakewood. We can count the candles. We know what age it is. Now we're going to open the presents. Paul was running this film at home one night. I happened to call and said, "What are you doing?" And he said, "I'm running off the movie." And he said, "You know," he says, "Jay really took good care of me at my parties." I was glad to hear him say that they should have a good relationship. What's going on here?
Sounds like I'm gonna dance.
What? Pizza party?
Sounds like a party today.
Yeah, but who's dancing?
There's Jeff.
That's Jeff, yeah. Oh my. It's Jay.
Yeah, it looks like he had a black phone. Got a dial phone forever and ever.
I have one dial phone down the basement now.
Well, Jay's already dressed Israeli style there.
It's a jailbird. He looks like a jailbird in that jacket.
That was Paul
in the jacket, yeah.
Jay's already Israeli style.
Jeff was chubby there. Mm-hmm. Can't get many of the faces in.
That's a nice picture of your mother. Look at that happy smile. See, there was a
happy smile. Yeah, there's Dad. Yeah, those were the days when we looked ahead. Happy birthday, Jay. How many candles did you count, Bill? This year may have been away at school.
Yeah, I'm sure I was there.
This is a party.
40th anniversary party, is my guess.
my parents' 40th anniversary.
Yeah, what year was that?
It could be, would have been 51.
Okay.
Well, it could have been somebody's birthday party. Your bar mitzvah.
Yeah, these are not
God, these kids look like babies. There's Uncle Sam. Everybody's head is cut off.
I think there was some of my bar mitzvah earlier, but I don't remember.
Probably have you on two wheels. Many times I did that. You want to know, according to what I'm wearing, and this was Jay's bar mitzvah.
Jay's bar mitzvah
was in 61.
I'll take a look at the kids, we'll know whose bar mitzvah was. My God, two of us, we don't even know what bar mitzvah. The camera work is great there.
Right? Sure, there's Jay wearing the flower.
Jay's bar mitzvah.
What near? Jay's bar mitzvah.
Okay, so it wasn't my bar mitzvah.
Well, we have yours in there. Here's Ben Toby to take the
movies. What year was
movies.
This? Jay's bar mitzvah.
Well, he was born in 48, so 58, 61.
Hey, Anna was here already, 61.
Which month?
October. He was born October.
No, I was not born yet.
Yeah, 1 month to go.
My mom was on, you know, 8 months.
That's Jay's bar mitzvah, which was it's inside of my father's old hotel before they sold it.
Sold it?
Many years ago.
Didn't sell it.
Knocked it down.
It was a sad day.
Away.
It was a very, very sad day.
Yeah, well, I wish Dad had never done it, but his dad wishes he'd never done it, too.
Well, your mother said that he didn't sell it.
Isn't that That's right.
Yeah.
He didn't sell it on purpose.
But he didn't have to sell it.
Yes, he did.
The banks weren't going to finance him anymore.
Build garden apartments. You have the story wrong.
I do?
Yes.
They were going to finance him to build garden apartments. Right. Right. That's what they wanted to do.
The hotel.
That's what he should have done.
Should we talk later so that I can...
There he is.
This is Dad. It was Aunt Anna a few minutes ago.
Was 61.
Yeah.
Well, I must be there someplace, probably behind the camera.
But there's my father
and his
second wife, not my mother. I have the exact table of Bill's bar mitzvah, but my mother was there with my father.
There I am. What a handsome guy.
God, look at the
waiting
ears.
Waiting for Anna to be born. Hey, look at those ears.
Who's smoking? There's Uncle Sammy. That was my sister's husband, Jay.
I don't think you were waiting for me, though.
Shirley Allahan. Oh, this is terrible.
Trumpet. Did I have the band job?
I think you did.
I brought the band in.
Terrible. These are terrible pictures.
Yeah. Well, they're over. Now there's more terrible pictures. Where's this?
I don't know. Somebody's barn. Maybe it's
like an amusement park.
Maybe it's on this is in Allaire State Park, where we went.
You know, Paul and Philip look a little bit alike.
What? That's Evan on the pony. That must be your mother.
Mm-hmm.
So graceful.
I remember the dress.
I'm trying to trying to see. It's not a dress. It looks like a skirt and top. That's Francis. That might have been Simone. I don't ever remember wearing a blouse on the outside like that.
I think that was a dress as well.
I don't know.
Jay was taking these pictures.
That's Paul and Evan. That would be Jay. All right. All right. Looks like we're back in Belmar. Paul's getting bigger, he's got a real haircut.
I can smell the salt air.
Those short haircuts.
Yeah, what about them?
After we're through recording this, something about a short haircut that happened to a kid in Belmont.
Well, you better tell us now, Mother. Everybody's going to want to know who listens to the tape.
Well, I had taken, I think it was Jay, to the barber on F Street for a haircut.
That's Carol Tunis. Go ahead.
And there was a, while we were waiting for our next, there was a lady with a boy. And the barber had him in the chair and was looking, talking to someone else. And he had the clippers and went clear across the top of his head. Mm-hmm. Shaved the top of his head. The woman was hysterical. What am I going to tell my husband? Oh, this must be starting. Isn't that cute? Paul and Evan going to school. I don't know.
Destroyed.
I don't know whether they did it or...
No, they're just transferring what's there.
You think that could have happened in transferring it?
No.
Here we are at a party again.
Now, Mom, you look very 60s, early 60s there.
Oh, my hair was done nicely there.
You got a little gray, but...
A little gray, that's right. There's Paul there, about five.
One, two, three, four, five.
If it's five, then he was four.
It's five, he was four. But one for good luck.
One for good measure, yeah. Who's that?
Bobby Goldstein.
Oh, for goodness sakes. Wouldn't recognize him even.
Glad I've got you putting it. There I am. Must have been home.
There's Bill.
With a tan.
There's Mommy. I remember that dress that had a jacket to it.
Like my shirt, darling?
I didn't see your shirt.
You didn't see my shirt?
I see the cake.
There's a shirt.
Is Evan sitting next to you? And who's that little boy? I know who that is. They live down the block.
They probably did shave. But.
Is Sharon and Sork. That's when the flower box went completely across both windows.
Mm-hmm. The good old days. The original stoop.
That's right. I forgot what his name was. He's an Ehrlicher. They lived down the block. His father tended bar at the Fairmont Hotel. Oh. Who was her date?
That's Zagorin, Bobby Zagorin.
Is that Bobby Zagorin? I remember that. It was New Year's Eve, and she came home early because his Uncle Leon had died. No, he got drunk. His Uncle Leon, that was my mother's brother, the one on the side. They're both gone. I visited.
What about Aunt Dorothy?
Aunt Dorothy's gone.
Well, everybody's gone except you.
This is Paul's kindergarten graduation. I still have, it's primary really, I still have that white cap. I saved it for him.
Is there things like that in Russia, Anna? Kindergarten graduation?
Wasn't really kindergarten, it was primary even before kindergarten, I think.
See, Mom, you got all these happy moments. Anybody looking back at these pictures is only going to think that you had a very happy life. And Dad was sleeping in his chair.
Well, thank God nobody photographed unhappy times. How does the saying go? In every happiness, a little rain must fall. Mm-hmm. Something to that effect. I had a lot of rain.
When did Dad begin to slim down a little bit?
Oh, after he had his heart attack.
How old was he when he had his first heart attack?
He was 50. In 1962, and he still didn't slim down right away. It was several years later when we got out of the hotel in 67. I used to give him a bag of veggies to take along to Nashon. Yep, I lost a companion, someone to help take care of me, someone caring.
Lane.
That's Auntie Lane?
Yeah, it looks like it.
It's almost Martha Gold, I don't know why.
Well, behind those glasses it could be.
That looks like, that was either Ellen or Lynn. Yeah. Well, the presence.
Is that one of her kids, right? One of the girls, Lynn? You know Lynn?
I don't know. I couldn't tell. I saw Lynn before. Maybe her again. Well, here we are. It's getting cold already. Remember you had a fiberglass jacket? We lived on Monmouth Avenue. We were walking down the steps. Mm-hmm. And that hall was always filthy and a lot of dead insects. And you said, now the moths can't bite me because they'll get cut on the glass. Mm-hmm. Who is that? Is that Dad?
It's Dad.
Can't see with him. Here we are back in the Ocean County Park.
Another school picnic.
Either that or a school picnic.
And now it looks like we're back to Belmar again.
Now, who's that curly-haired little girl? I think she was someone that lived in Long Island, Syosset, staying at the hotel. And it was Jaya Paul was crazy about her. I don't remember what the name is, though. See, we had these rides on the boardwalk. You pay per ride. You don't buy one ticket, you know, an entrance fee. Fee, right.
How much do they cost nowadays?
That was Nettie. Nettie came down to visit with Peter.
Hello? Hello? Yes, hi. Yes, how are you?
Fine. Looks like another birthday party. The kids are getting bigger in this one.
Which one? Oh, yeah. Right. Excuse me? But you told me about it. Well, it sounds like you've had a fun trip. I'll give you a call. All right. Get out there. Thanks so much for calling. Mother, you're supposed to be talking.
I said that's another birthday party.
Yeah, but you're not doing any details.
Okay, there's Evan. And there's opening the presents again.
It
looks like Paul. I don't know. I don't know what age he was there. They're all getting bigger. Must have been 6 or 7 there. Oh, we're out in the backyard again. Somebody's got a gun.
Who's got a gun?
It was Jay with the gun. United Airlines. Oh, we were seeing Aunt Ruth off at the airport.
Is that Uncle Sam with her, or no? Who's that?
I don't know. That does look like Uncle Sam. I don't remember them going on the same flight. I guess they did. See, those were the days. You had to walk up the flight of steps to get on the plane. Well, I remember that dress.
Probably gave it away?
I wore that to Janice's wedding.
Hey,
we got a party again.
Oh, there's your mom's 25th.
Oh, no, that was our 25th anniversary. We were supposed to go to the movies and come back.
Tony had a surprise party.
And Aunt Lee and Uncle Abe came down. So instead of going to the movies, I knew they wanted us out of the house. Mm-hmm. There's Uncle Dave. We went to... We went to a mall to kill time. And we came back and everyone yelled surprised.
Bobby. Am I taking the pictures?
I don't know. There I am.
I must be taking the pictures. I'm not in any of the pictures.
So that was 1965.
you how old were you then? You were four?
Maybe three.
Mm-hmm. Well, October.
Is Bill, Lynn, I don't even know who the other people. Is that my sister Lee,
Mark,
Aunt Dana, my father's wife that he remarried?
Well, that's actually a good great job for you. Called you Jonathan. Yeah. Okay. Okay.
My father. Oh, that's a wonderful. That's my sister-in-law lives up the way.
But you know, I'll tell you.
My one remaining sister-in-law. Harry.
Be a better person to ask than myself.
That's my husband's sister, Aunt Faye.
Oh yeah, Larry.
Dad, this looks still like our anniversary party.
Larry is very good.
Is Maya Gertner, Aunt Miriam, Aunt Leona. Is Laura?
Okay, well, let me know. But it's definitely off for that time. Okay, all right. Yeah, as I said, I'm a little tied up. Right,
I don't know if this, that's my sister.
I would like to get together with you and see if we can get this record thing moving.
Faye, there's Aunt Lee.
Yeah, can we speak tomorrow or set something up? Okay.
There's Paul. Bye. There's my friend Martha Gold.
Isn't that a beautiful?
Yeah, Faye looks great there. And there's my sister.
She looks great too.
Both of them gone.
Murray still looks
great. My God, Murray looks so young there. Friend too. That's husband and wife. Boy, does she look young.
So what year is this?
If it was our 25th anniversary, it was 1965.
So they didn't put all those reels
together.
Well,
I don't know,
huh?
If it is. Well, look, Paul's like, no, if I'm still wearing the flowers.
Yeah, it's probably the anniversary.
That's the anniversary party. That's when Lynn was blonde. Her choices of hair color and styles. But there's a couple of people there that I don't even recognize. I don't know who they are.
Oh, look at me.
There's William. Couldn't pull your hair very well there. See, the man in back, I don't know who that is.
I don't know who it is either.
And it was one lady that I looked at that I didn't recognize. Dad's cutting the cake. Oh, see? Well, that man isn't back of me. How would I have someone at my party? Bless you. I don't know who it is. Now Dad feeds the bride. Delicious cake. Now that was Aunt Lee, I think.
They look so good.
Yeah, Lynn looks lovely there too. His dad, his Uncle Abe, Aunt Dana, my dear Aunt Dana. Helen Gertner, dad. I don't know who the missing couple is.
That's a nice picture of you.
Yeah, that was a good shot. Oh, my dear father.
Maybe the missing person was one of Miriam's relatives.
I don't know how her relative would be there.
Well, your father was there.
Oh, I see what you mean. That Miriam. I thought you meant Aunt Miriam.
No, your father's wife's relatives. As a matter of fact, that's probably your
Whose graduation is this? Would it be yours?
Already graduated.
it's high school.
It's got to be Jay, wouldn't it?
I don't know.
Yeah, it's got to be Jay. Doesn't it have to be Jay?
I don't know. They look little
where,
from here.
Where did Paul graduate from? What school?
Lakewood High. It's certainly high school. It's not grade school.
No, it's high school. Well, that's Paul, so that must have been Jay's, if it's the same film.
Yeah, it is Evan, growing taller and skinnier. You know, he does commercial advertising.
Yeah.
As a baby, about 20 months, 20 months, I haven't seen him yet.
Paul with tzitzis and a fancy yarmulke. You better enjoy that, Mom.
Paul? Wait, I didn't notice it.
Paul, your son.
That's Paul.
The yarmulke.
Yeah, but I don't notice the yarmulke. I noticed it. See, yeah, now I see it. Well, it was when he was going to the Hebrew Day School. Now I'm holding Stephen.
Just a month before you were four.
Oh, that dress, I remember. I picked it up someplace for a dollar. It was a wash and wear. Dad was probably singing, but I can't hear.
I can just hear Dad.
I wish we had his voice. We don't have his voice on anything, do we?
Yes, we do. I have a number of videos with his voice.
Oh, the one you came out, Chavos, there's Bill. Finally, you showed up.
Yeah, for a brief moment.
Yes, you have Dad's on the videos, on all the videos. Yes, that's right. Since 1986.
You like that haircut, Donna? You like that short hair? That was 60s.
When
it'll grow longer for you there.
When he had to go to the Army for basic training, first time we came to see him, he He shave his hair. He'd just leave a quarter of an inch. Now, is that Paula J? What's with me? Oakhurst Country Day Camp. That's Paul. That's Paul. J didn't go to day camp. You went and Paul went. I remember the report they sent me on you.
Yeah.
Bill is more intellectually than athletically inclined.
Little did they know how correct they were.
Oh, that's someone's pool, or it's definitely a pool. Where were we? Could this be at Barbara's? No, they weren't. Kids weren't married yet. That's the missing wheel. Oh, this was at day camp. That's where I must have taken the pool pictures. I remember the potato race. Potato sack.
Miniature golf. Where was this? Camp?
I don't know if it was a camp. We may have gone to miniature golf on the boardwalk. You would never know the Asbury Park boardwalk. It's so depressing.
Well, maybe next time I'm down there, I'll take a ride out. Get myself real depressed.
A couple of candy stores open.
That's the steps of the hotel, Anna.
Yeah. Well, Jay's getting big.
Still walking on the passenger side.
How did you know what I was thinking? Exactly. That he's still not old enough to drive. He's going on the passenger side. That's what you call two minds with a single thought.
Is Aunt Anna?
And I didn't recognize Aunt Anna. Goldstein's Carlton.
That was a quick shot of the shul. We had
our
own between the two buildings.
Kids grew up in a very nice environment. See, that's our shul. That's
Leonard.
The hotel.
Yes?
Oh, there's Mary.
Hi, Gloria.
Right, this looks like Paul's 11th birthday party, 1967. Paul and his friends. There's Evan Oster. That looks like Howard Schiffman's mother. There's Mom and Paul. That is Helen Schiffman. Well, Paul, looks like you got lots of games there. Well, it looks like Simon Says. There's a nice picture of Dad. And now we're at Paul's Bar Mitzvah. Well, we just skipped 2 years. This is 1969. Up with his big brother, Bill. Mom looks in the pink. And it looks like this is the buddy hop. You put your right foot in, your left foot in, or whatever it was. Yeah, it's the buddy hop. Well, it's 1969. There's Alvin dancing. There's Helen Gertner. Wow, she moves. There's Todd Tabecki, and there's Alvin, and there's Fran and Murray Oster, and Jeff's father, Linda Gold's mom. Dad seems to be enjoying something there. There's Lee. Oh, that's Nancy Rybell and her husband. There's a good-looking Jay before he got his mustache. Stanley and Andy Lane. That was Stuart Holland. There's Annette and Alan Kalb. Uncle Jack. Aunt Fanny. Stanley and Bernice. Look at Lynn with those long hair. And look at Bobby, thin Bobby. Sarah, Laura, and Marty. My God. And there's Jerry and Phyllis. And there's Jay again. And there's Ellen. Or was that Lynn? Rabbi Lubavitz. And there's dear Aunt Faye. Aunt Anna. It's Uncle Abe. Here's Uncle Leon, great Uncle Leon. Aunt Leona. And Uncle Meshi. Uncle Stanley. There's Helen and Meyer. And Francis and Murray. And I don't know who this gentleman is. Mom probably does. And there's us three guys. Well, and that looks like a Hora. It's not the bunny hop. Sanford and Roz. Now we're in Israel. And there's Faggy. So this is 1978. And there's little Paulie. Not to be confused with my brother. It's my nephew. My Faggy was a sweet little girl, and look at sweet little Paulie. And there's Dad with two of his grandchildren. Well, whatever Faggy's eating looks good. And there's Paulie. And Mom. And where are they? They're somewhere in Israel. Hi, Faggy. There's Molly waving. There's Molly's mom, Nechama. Faggy, very pretty dress. Okay, everybody's waving. I'm waving back. Can you see me? Yeah, no, that was still 78. Okay, here we are. This is 79. That's Topless Faggy and Paulie. And that's Monty. All right, that's Monty. So now it's 1979 at the beach, and I think Mom said it was in Cologne. I went to the beach. Monty's thinking of going into construction. And Paulie's helping him out. And I have a feeling Jay was taking most of these pictures. I know it wasn't me because I wasn't there. Okay, I'm waving back. Dad with Paulie, I guess. And Monty's on the blanket with Jay, with his Pancho Villa mustache. Monty looks cute. And he looks very much like Monty. And now we're back in Lakewood. Mom thinks this was Uncle Leon's birthday, his 80th birthday, 1979. There I am with a full head of hair. And even Paul has a full head of hair. And Sammy, look at Paul with those curly locks. God, Paul, should have saved him.